Hey, all you fans of the CW Source, we're here, One Tree Hill, 100th episode on the red carpet. The party's getting started, the limos are pulling up. I'm Jason C., and I'm going to bring you the exclusive interview, so keep it right here.
It's officially not a party unless Jason's here with CW Source.
Rock on, rock on. So, 100 episodes? Does 100 episodes, I guess the question on everybody's lips, does that mean we're going to get to see another 100 episodes? Is it in the can? Is it guaranteed, my friend?
Dude, do I not have enough gray hair already? You're wishing another 100 on me.
100 episodes, yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you more excited about the episode coming out or the party that we're going to go into right now?
The episode, you know. I have to say, I really am excited to see the crew all dressed up.
You
know, they slip around all day. They get to come in and, you know.
It's good to party because your character's pretty, got a pretty high dramatic role this year in the, in the season five, you know, alcohol problems and things. Is it good to just let loose with the
cast? Yeah, the drama's been high for Nathan this season. It hasn't been the easiest experience, and so it's good to sort of just let loose and hang out with everybody and have a good time.
Yeah. We've been employed for 4.5 years.
Mm-hmm. And the fans love you.
And it's because of the fans we're here, mm-hmm. and we have the most loyal fans. I think next to Star Trek, possibly, we have the most loyal fans in all the show business,
How did it start?
You know, there's this great writer named Mark Swine. Maybe you heard of him?
I heard of him.
Feature film writer. But you know, he's a movie writer. He did two movies with us called Perfect Score and Coach Carter.
Okay.
And he actually wrote
a
script.
Oh, I love Coach Carter.
Did you? Thanks.
Yeah,
good. So he actually wrote this. It's a little known fact. It's going to come out tonight.
Okay.
Wrote this as a feature film first.
Oh, all right.
And we thought it was a great voice and an amazing story, but why not go for 100 hours instead of 2 hours?
Exactly. 100 episodes, my friend.
I know.
Are you excited?
Well, yeah, I'm celebrating. I've got my festive Christmas time
on.
I'm looking forward to it. This is really special for us. You know, you hear people say it a lot, but this is our family. This is our work family. And to get to 100 episodes of any show in this day and age is just
amazing. Yeah, they're so quick to cut them, aren't they?
Absolutely.
100 episodes. Here with them. We're going to push this thing over.
All right,
and then we're going to get kicked out of here, and I'll never be asked to come back.
No, you'll definitely be coming back.
I hope so. Does that 100 episodes mean that we're going to get another 100 episodes?
I hope so. 100, I hope we get another 100 episodes.
100 plus 100 equals.
Yeah, it would be 200. It would be nice. We have a lot of stories to tell. I hope Mark told you that.
Yeah, we did.
There's a lot of stories to tell. We're not done yet. You know, the jump ahead for 4 years has gotten us new vitality to the show, and hopefully we come back for more years.